how to make a miniature grocery store out of artist's illustration board, but instead it's actually somebody cutting pieces with the saw. So what happened was we did get a really, really nice guy off of Craigslist to come and cut the wood for us. So we are not going to be using artist board. That, if you're trying to make this at your house or home or wherever you are, I would probably suggest using artist board just because we couldn't even do it with the saw that we bought. So, have fun with this. The pieces that are finished at the end, and part 2 will be out in a couple of days showing you, like, just the... We're probably going to use spray paint, so we'll be showing that, and just, like, the gluing it together and finishing it, and that should be fun. So, in the meantime, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time.